Now we know the brain has an amazing capacity to rewire, to work around damaged areas, something called neuroplasticity. But that takes a lot of repetition, and that's where exoskeletons come in. This is the modern-day real-world version of sci-fi exoskeletons. Called the ExoGT, it's helping Carew Martinson learn how to walk again after he suffered a stroke 7 months ago.
I was paralyzed on my right side, so, you know, no movement in the arm, no movements in the leg. I was seeing double because my eyes were going crisscross at that point in time, and had trouble speaking, swallowing.
Thanks to rapid EMS response and clot-busting drugs, Carew survived and regained those functions by rewiring his brain. The ExoGT facilitated the countless hours and repetitions to achieve the walking part of his rehab. Dr. Mar Cortez, co-director of the Abilities Research Center at Mount Sinai, says standing and walking has many benefits.
Psychosocial benefits and also cardiovascular benefits. Their bone density might get better, their blood pressure might get better, their fitness.
With the aid of a trained physical therapist, the exo also senses and adapts the assistance Carew needs as his brain slowly rewires. This was the first time his boys saw Dad using the exo.
He was a real robot.
Now, after months of hard work, Carew can walk without assistance.
I came in to the rehab here on a hospital gurney, and a month later, I walked out, and it gave me hope.
Carew's wife, Catherine, summed it up.
It's all about the independence, the being able to get back to, okay, maybe a slightly different life than what you were used to, but getting back to life.
Now, the ExoGT is now in more than 240 rehabilitation centers in over 30 countries around the world. Patients have taken 100 million steps, about 50,000 miles in the exoskeleton during rehab sessions, all of which has enabled stroke and spinal cord injured patients learn to walk again. And this rewiring just takes a lot of work, but you got to do it over and over and over again. And that's what this helps.
Retrain those brain waves.
Exactly. Yeah. Rewire.
And as the boy says, Dad's a robot.
Dad's a real robot.
That's pretty cool.
We talked about that. We wanted to get him a helmet, but he said, no, no helmet. He's good with that.
That's great.
Thank you, Dr.
Amazing.
Max.